Morning, YouTube. I know, it's been a minute. It is what it is. I try. Okay, I try. Y'all ignore this giant little pile of homework I have over here. I have to work at home just to stay on top of things. That's why I'm rarely ever on this channel. And my TikToks. And my likeies. And my Instagram. I got a lot going on. Anyway. But I got something in the mail. Y'all see the box. Okay. So, we all know. I swear by this circle. Like, this thing goes in the fridge at night and it's good and solid cold in the morning. It's great. Now, what some of you don't know is I have cut sodas out altogether. Don't drink sodas at all anymore. It's kind of my obsession with water bottles. Now, if you don't see me with this, which if you've watched my TikTok and my likey, this is my precious. However, can't drink a Dunkin' all day. Can't afford to drink a Dunkin' all day. Wow. The circle has been my favorite thing. Give or take that little leak situation. I love this bottle. I digress though. So, because I'm such a circle fan, I've been getting advertising for something else. Another water bottle. And I swear a lot of these social media things be eavesdropping. Because if you buy one thing, they're going to try to sell you something else. Anyway, let's just carry on. I seen this bottle and I had to try it. I had to have it. However, I procrastinated on ordering this bottle for like 2 months because it's $49. For a water bottle? No, I will not do that. I did catch it on a sale, so I had to have it. Part of the starter packet is that you do sign up for the flavor membership. So I got bottle, and yes, I did open it so I could clean it and try it myself, because I can't tell y'all what something does if I don't know. But I got 8 of their flavors. We'll get to those in a minute. I digress. Alright. Now, in size comparison, y'all see this joker? This is a gargantuan water bottle. It's the Infuze. This joker, regular, just for the bottle, is $49. I don't know what you're doing for $49 for a water bottle. I'm concerned. Whatever. So, as far as size comparison goes, you can see this one's not near as large as this one. The Infuze is 32. I'm assuming the circle is 20 ounce, 24 ounce. There is a drastic size difference, which would seem this would be a perk. I got it and tried it yesterday. I got it out of the mailbox and tried it out yesterday. You would think it holding 32 ounces is a plus over the 20-something in the circle. It's not. I'll tell you why. I freeze water bottles. I keep my Voss water bottles in the fridge to keep them cold. And if you fill this thing all the way to the top, by the time you get about halfway down, the water at the bottom's already getting room temperature, or I don't like it for that feature. I noticed with the circle, I'll get down here to the lettering before my bottle starts to get lukewarm. But that's just me. You may drink water faster, so the 32 ounce would be more beneficial to you. Whatever works for you. So, I do have some cold water in it. I don't like room temperature lukewarm water. I don't do it. It's just not for me. But we're going to disassemble this. Now, I figured, personally, that this would be a much better water bottle. The only complaint I had about the Circled, if you watched the review video, was when you tilt it down, there's a bubble of water here. That was the only complaint I had about this bottle at all. So I assumed at, and it's leaking now, at this price that this would not be the case with this. It's completely out of the... It holds water worse than the Circle does. Not a fan already. So, let's just carry on. So, a lot more water gets trapped in this cylinder right here than the Circle. Once you're done drinking, do not turn this thing over sideways because it's coming out. All right. If you've seen this, you know what the hell it's supposed to do. The insert where you put your flavor is massively hard to get open, which is not the way they make it look. It leaks everywhere, okay? It just be aware. Okay, if you see in there, that's what plugs in. This piece puts the flavor into the water and mixes it and comes through the cap. I put the blue fruit punch, strange. I mixed two flavors in this cartridge. It's got blue fruit punch and pina colada in it currently because the fruit punch just had, it was not doing anything. All you do with this, pop this lid. My husband's working on our car, so I'm doing something, I don't know. Okay, pop lid, take your flavor, and you pour it in here. Sounds simple, right? No, because these mouthpieces are the same damn size. So, here's what's going to happen, and what did happen both times. When you fill this up, this is not going to all go in that one hole right there. And then you're going to get it on your hands. This concentrated flavor is just like when you're filling up a device, like e-cigarette, e-device, you know, one of those. And you get that liquid on your hand, it permeates because it's so concentrated. Same thing with this. I smelled like a pina colada all evening yesterday where I got it on my hands filling this cartridge. Now, I get for the convenience factor, this is fine. You don't have to wait on anything. You can just pop it in, go to Walmart, get you a little... You can put any kind of concentrated flavor in there. Convenience makes sense. However, with the Circle, when I want to change a flavor, I unscrew the cartridge, throw the whole cartridge away, and screw a new one in. No mess, no fuss, no bullshit. Excuse my language. This thing right here, to be the price that it is so much more inconvenient than that Circle altogether. So, whatever. We're going to try it because I done wasted the money on it anyway. So, filled it up, pop it back in. See the control and work. It's still fucking leaking. I'm drenched. See the control. Dial it down. No flavor. Dial it all the way up. Supposed to be full flavor. Y'all. No. My dog's acting up. My husband's messing with stuff. I can't do shit around here. Anyway. So, you see it's the flavors all the way to the end over here. You will get the flavor the first drink because inside it's been shaken up. Now it's straight water. Even though I didn't touch that dial, the flavor isn't consistent at all. So, the water bottle that's been hyped up for so long, and check this, watch this. Y'all seen the blue Y'all seen this very dark blue that was in this cartridge? Mm-hmm. Doesn't change color. Which is what they advertise it to do. I'm going to be 100% honest. I do not like this bottle. Not near as much as I thought I was going to. Because I was massively excited to get this bottle. Just because something's expensive does not make it good. Now, in comparative, side by side, size wise, yes, this is much bigger. For me personally, I like the grips, like the hooks on both of them. I do like that. Nozzle wise, I don't like this flat piece. I do like this. It's more water bottle feeling to me. Convenience of changing the cartridge. If I want to put another circle in, spin, pop out, set down, twist, solid, ready to go. New flavor. This one. I'm telling y'all, this son of a bitch is hard to get out. Get it out. If this is not the flavor, like with this, I have open packages. I alternate the apple with the peach tea. Like I alternate them out as I want to drink something. If I wanted to switch the flavor, I have to pour all of this liquid out, clean this piece, and then add a different flavor. So, if I don't have the bottles with me on hand, I'm wasting this just to change the flavor. So, for changing the flavor in this, or doing whatever you got to do, you have to go through here, get whatever bottle, open this one, open that. Fill this. Hope you don't get it everywhere. Pop it back in. This is more irritating to me to have to do that. It's mainly because that stuff gets every damn where. It's more irritating to have to fill this up than to switch a cartridge. So much more annoying. So, I digress. I did go over this bottle does not get as room temperature or hot as this one does. They're both about the same thickness as far as sturdy. But for me personally, I just wasted the hell out of some money on this. Price wise, the Circle Starter Kit, the trial. You can get it for $5. This bottle comes with two different cartridges and the bottle for $5 for the starter. And then it's $27 for 8 cartridges, which I had to pause my subscription because they last so long. So, you know, without the kids getting them. So, $27 covers me all month for cartridges for these. I get 8 different ones. I can alternate them so simply. Just pop out, pop in. Change my flavor, and 8 of them last me all month. This one was $20 for the starter kit. Now, the difference is I ordered the starter kit for this one and did not have to agree to a monthly recurring charge. This one you do, and same situation, it's $20 for this one, $5 to start this one. This one came with 8 flavors, 8 of the elixir flavors that you choose, but this is $28 or $29 a month for these bottles. I'm paying $27 a month for the 8 cartridges. I'm 100% honest, this is not Circle though. Pay me any attentions what they don't pay me. But guys, don't even bother. Just don't even bother. I'm probably gonna give a stupid bottle to my husband because he works out like away from anywhere to get something to drink, or he has to take a cooler. He works for a forestry network, so he's in the woods a lot. He can use the 32 ounce and it'll be fine. I personally, I'm so disappointed. I have not been this upset about something I anticipated ordering and then got and was just ugh, and for like ever. I do want to, you know, save you some money. Don't bother it. Don't bother it. For the simplicity, the cost, the ease, just go with the Circle. If you're just wanting a water bottle, the Circle's 10 times better than the Infuze in side-by-side comparative. I mean, that's just my theory on it. I have a lot more packages coming this week. Oh, I get shopping happy around Christmas. So, I will see you guys when I get in some more stuff. I just wanted to go over this before somebody bothers wasting the money. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Y'all have a great day, and I'll see you guys later.